What's up, guys? So I'm just sitting in my car, my Challenger SRT8, and I thought I'd show you guys some of the cool features this car has. Actually go through here. Oh, turn on the headlights here. So, oh, there we go. Anyway, it's got performance features. Let's get in there and see if it, yeah, you can record your 0 to 60 time, your 8th mile time, and your quarter mile time. Your braking distance, G-forces when you're cornering. Apparently, I make a lot of left turns. And then it actually has a spot for your miles an hour digitally if you want it. But yeah, this is my baby. Speedometer goes up to 180 miles an hour. I've never had it that high before. I think the fastest I've went in this car is 160, or pretty close to 160, but it definitely gets there in a hurry. She's fast. But I thought I would take you guys for just a little drive. If I can hold this camera, might not be very steady, so I apologize in advance. Coming up to a corner. This thing corners seriously like no other car I've ever had. Which is kind of crazy, because they are a big, heavy car, kind of, for a muscle car, but you sure wouldn't know it now. They've done quite a bit of technology to this suspension. Here, I'll tickle the throttle just a little bit. Damn. Yeah, it picks up in a hurry. And then it stops on a dime. You can definitely feel the power of that Hemi motor. It's got a lot of horsepower and a lot of torque. Stock. Car is not totally stock, but pretty much is stock. So let's give it some more throttle one more time here. So anyway, that's my Dodge Challenger SRT8. Can't even talk. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button down there. And subscribe to my channel. Especially if you're a car person, because I'll be making a few car videos every now and then. I also do vlogs and just random shit. Anything I want to do, I guess. So, yeah. Feel free to subscribe and feel free to click the thumbs up button or comment down below. Take care.